What's going on, Little Dap? It's Jared Muntz, former pro and founder of OnlineSoccerAcademy.com. Just doing a quick video blog because I need to ask you some questions. I need two answers from you. Okay, we're just out here. We've been filming some Online Soccer Academy training videos. It's an overcast day in Vegas, great for the lighting. And I've got two questions. The first, should I keep growing my afro out? I'm going on the road. Real soon here, Soccer Walking America, 15 cities, 45 days. I haven't cut my hair in months. I'm thinking about growing it out really big, just getting it all like crazy-like for the road, Forrest Gump style. You know that scene when he's just like running and he never stops? So I'm thinking about doing that. Click here for yes if you want me to keep growing the afro out. Click here for no if you think I should get a haircut. Second question, should I start a vlog channel, a second channel for video blogs? Behind the scenes footage, iPhone videos. Like I said, I'm gonna be on the road for Soccer Walking America. I'm gonna have a lot of time on planes, trains, buses, automobiles, walking places. And I think it'd be really cool to snap off some iPhone video and let y'all know what I'm going through and what's happening. So click here for yes if you want me to do a second channel, video blogs and behind the scenes footage. Click here for no. All right, thank y'all so much. Be on the lookout. We're about to be pre-selling our Believe in It shirts really, really soon. I'm talking days away, pre-selling the Believe in It shirts. I leave for Soccer Walking America tour next week. I'll be in D.C. starting on the 11th. Soccer Walking there with some D.C. United players, some Washington Spirit players. Lori Lindsay from the women's national team will be there. We may do a live interview with her too. It's going to be a ton of fun, so enjoy the ride. All right, y'all have a good night. Keep living the dream.